In the meantime, I did a lot, like a lot, including Piper's interview. But even though I recorded my mood was so terrible that I thought it was better not to post, you know. I mean, really was complicated, to say the least. Speaking of which, I'm walking with Piper right now. Gate somewhere around here. And
take it easy. Might hit something in here that hit.
Huh. Anyway, I decided not to walk around in my powered armor for a while. I don't know, the game was kinda too easy, you know. Anyways, so let's go to Grey Garden, I guess. Unless something happens and I ended up having new ideas.
So that's it, huh?
Nope. Oh, right, my new tie. Yeah, Red Rocket will be stay untouched for a while. Anyway, what was he saying before everything else? Right. I had, I don't know, 2 hours and a half, maybe 3 worth of content. But my mood was garbage. There isn't other way to describe it. I was really having a bad day, and unfortunately returning the save isn't an option, because, you know, survival and shit.
Hey, something's out there.
Yeah, I know.
Sweet. Better than expected. What was that? Yes.
Okay, I'll keep bleeding unless I have some bandages on me, which I don't.
Better in our hands anyway.
Yep. I need to remember though that I'm not in power armor.
Thought you could hide.
That's it.
I'm used to the targeting HUD, I guess. The thing that shows the red aura, I guess, and enemies and shit, you know. Oh well. Gonna be one hell of a challenge. Have to walk around pressing vets left and right. Nah, leave them over there. Don't really care about it.
Showed them. Dead as can be.
Yeah. Yo, guy though, it's a whole other story. They can cause a real damage. Especially because I got a couple new mods to make the game slightly harder, you know? I know, honey. Sorry, honey. Whoa. Let me see, what do I want?
Blue, we're not alone here.
I know. I mean, be quiet, or better saying, freeze. Anyways, you know what? Actually, before I forget, let me go to Vault 111 to get the... Speaking of freezing, to get the cryolator. I don't want to, but I don't want to forget, but it's kinda inevitable, you know. Isn't the cleanest place to take a nap, but I won't refuse anymore, you know. Need to save the fucking game, no matter what.
What a bunch of junk.
I haven't heard a line from her yet. Love the delivery.
I
don't know what you think it is. But I have been to Demon City a few times, including I also have a house there, so. Come on.
That's it.
Statement of intent. I pressed the wrong key. This will be my first and only entry. I identify myself as a free-thinking citizen of this once great United States. I will not stand idly by as the government infects the minds of its people with devices like the electrical tower they have erected in my front lawn. I pledge to take down this mind control device by any means necessary, and have begun construction on an incendiary device. If you are reading this, I have certainly been killed or detained in a government interrogation camp. The news will surely warp the truth and brand me a communist traitor. Do not believe their lies. Let all true patriots know that what I do of my own free will and for the good of my country. Yeah, looks like it didn't end well for you, buddy. Oh well, let's get the fuck out of here. Clarabelle. Oh, I know this farm. Is the Abernathy? Something like that. Yep. Please don't crash on me. I haven't lost much, but I haven't done much since I last saved, but just don't.
Excuse me.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
I'm, yeah, you could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
Don't know. Never really thought about it.
Hell, neither did I. I was born into it. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. Ooh. So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my Mary.
Sorry, Baggin.
There's nothing worse than losing a child.
I couldn't imagine what it'd be like to lose someone that close to me.
I know it. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
Ooh.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Give me this. Thank you. Here, buddy. I have a cup of this. I have a gun on me anyways.
Hey there.
Blake told me what you did for us. For Mary. I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
Sure thing.
How are you holding up?
Thanks to you. Better. Mary was a good kid. She had fire in her. I can't tell you how many arguments we had. That girl hated rules, and believe me, I had plenty.
You did your best.
Did I? What's the best you can do in a world like this? We knew the risks of having kids these days, and we took them. But it was worth it. I won't argue that. Anyway, enough. I'm sure you got plenty of your own thoughts to deal with rather than listen to mine. But like I said, if you need something, just let me know. It's not every day a stranger comes along and helps us out the way you did.
All right. Take.
And you are Raider Midget.
Just going to waste otherwise.
Yep. Well, I'm gonna establish a supply line whenever I can. And start working in here. Maybe my next segment episode will be in here, who knows. Caution. Fucking bird flies. Now let me take a nap. And let's go to the vault. What is it, boy? I'm sorry. Unless it's something really important and I end up missing somehow. And steamies and water. I do have plenty with me though. Wicked shipping fleet lockup. Huh. Utility protector. Is this a place with the children of, with some dead children of Adam?
That's right.
Yeah, go hell. Take. Huh.
I'm through.
Personalization mode. Law enforcement. Oops.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
I don't know.
That ought to do it.
Yeah. I hate these guys. More than I do regular pharaohs. On one of my previous tries, I made my first visit to Dunwich. Whatever. I left there kinda traumatized. Not gonna lie, you know.
Damned feral ghouls.
Yeah. Yep. Ooh, sorry, honey. You know. Weird place.
Get out of this radiation, the better.
Yeah, tell me about it. What would they say? Oh, right. I left. Dunwich Burgers, I think that's the name. Way too traumatized. Thank God,
right? Sweet.
I have my lucky pick perk completely maxed out. Where's the fucking vault? Right there. Anyways, having been to Dunwich, made me hate charred feral ghouls a little too much.
Hmm.
I literally killed it by hitting it with the grenade. Okay then. Damn, it's just 10 PM. But I don't sleep in, I don't know, 50 something hours, so yeah. Let's not talk about it. Sorry.
Other journalists. Come on.
That ought to do it.
Always on.
The heck? Arrest Devil. Interesting. Nice. I can save the game.
Always on good behavior.
Hey.
What can I do? Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Already?
I try to be.
Seems like you're doing better than trying. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City. A place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change? It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
No kidding. But people, they deserve to know the truth. Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by I'm not afraid some Institute drone will decide today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it. Because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
Scared, huh? Could have fooled me.
I'm pushy, not crazy. Honestly, these days I'm more scared for my sister. I don't know what I'd do if something happened to her. But I'm not the only one with something to lose. That's why people deserve to know what's out there, good or bad.
Couldn't agree more. How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth. Tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, the captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders out come out.
Motherfucker.
That's it. Hey.
What you got? Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Yeah.
I try to be.
Seems like you're doing. I appreciate it, of course, and Mike. Mm-hmm. I mean, look at. Mm-hmm. Oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish? It's enough to make me want to.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
Huh, no kidding. Sure, it can be scary. A night doesn't go. Because I know the truth.
Couldn't agree more.
How? Exactly. I've seen our dad. Well, one day. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, the captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night. Let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
What happened after that?
We made do. Sis was still pretty young at the time and Mom was out of the picture. So we got by on the kindness of others for a while. Eventually, I saved up enough to book us both passage with a caravan, and then we moved on up to the big city. Called it home ever since.
I'm sorry about your dad.
Thanks. It was hard after he was gone, but knowing that he died doing right, that's always made it easier. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get fired up sometimes.
It's okay.
It's just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know? So, should we head out?
I do get it, though.
I can carry something if you need me to.
Nah, not right now, but thank you for letting me know. Nope. Yes.
Sentry bot. Pulse. Piece of junk. Just hit it hard.
I could have used this one too, but that's alright. Where is the there? Okay. What is it, boy? Okay, one more save. Are you okay in there, Piper? Jesus. Killed way too many of these already. Yeah. Really don't mind wasting a whole clip. Hey, it's Deacon scam.
Thank you.
And I really can't use the fucking bed. Oh well.
Yes. Nice.
Hello, beauty. Now, let's go to Grey Garden. Ooh. Don't go kill yourself now.
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Actually...
What's new, Doc? Nothing that would interest you. Now let's talk about you and your health.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
Honestly, I give up. I'm trying to dress her like a doctor. I know I could just unassign her from her post, but anyways, I already know what I'm gonna do about the supply line. Does this thing? Nope, you won't. Here maybe the ceiling is higher. Nope. I haven't given up on my plans to go to Grey Garden, by the way. I just needed to create a supply line before I forgot about it. Yeah, all my settlements are connected. Not that I have that many, but anyways. I'll try to get some sleep. And I'll keep going. In case if I don't, or after I wake up, whatever happens first, you know. You guys, a few hours maybe. Carla.
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
The fuck? Okay, her. Inventory. Didn't reset it, but that's okay.
I don't think we've met yet. Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. Any place you want me to pitch in?
Not right now.
Not right now. Thanks.
All right, just let me know.
No problem. I will. I'm really ton of ideas to both Grey Garden and a Abernathy farm. Hey, that's a pretty dog.
Hey there.
I'm sure I have something you need.
Let's see what you have.
Nothing really. Yeah, the issue with traveling in the rain. Good thing not many stuff gives like cryo damage. Yep.
Ours now.
Yep. Huh. That's it. So it seems. The thing with Grey Garden is that I'm not sure where they will send me. Maybe not being in Power Armor must maybe a one hell of a mistake on my behalf. But oh well. Let me save the game. You know, the kinda funny part of using the Holotime mod is that you guys can see the time I'm recording, you know, just right there on the top right. Right? Yeah, right. And yes, I usually get left and right confused, like, a lot. Ah, whatever. I won't.
Bitch.
But as I was saying earlier, like, playing with Power Armor kinda, I don't know, wasn't as fun, you know. It was way too easy. Oh well. R.I.P. Trudy.
Excuse me.
Thanks for helping us out with Trudy. You did good. Now, let's talk business.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You got needs, I got product.
Yeah, nothing that really... Actually... Thank you. Medax is always useful in both your cycle. And so your cycle. Anyways.
We're not alone.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. Where's the morale though? Whatever. Focus. John Taylor. It's always weird to find a name NPC in the middle of nowhere.
Hey.
Careful out there.
Especially when Sega NPC doesn't have a sucker. Holy
sweet. Sweet.
That's not what I wanted.
That's one heck of a getup, Lou.
Yeah, but that's what I want.
Hoping they don't come back.
Yeah, I won't try to find the other buggy though. Let me go back to this.
I wonder if this is normal for other journalists.
Probably not. About what I was talking earlier, like way earlier. On the settlements matter. Nope. Yes.
Something's out there.
Yeah, some roaches.
Really held your own there, Flu. We're not alone here.
Nice. There he is. In here though, especially considering my level. Where?
Ugh, gone. Just
no.
Like that. Damn.
He's down there.
Lost him.
What was that?
Nice.
Yep.
Hear that? Was that you?
Yes.
Free for the taking.
Ouch. The amount of health I lost though. Oh well, joke's on me. I got a mod that make the game harder. And not only that, but I also am using my forward armor, so yeah, jokes on me. It's alright though. I mean, it could definitely be worse. I haven't really lost anything. And I haven't finished yet my train of thought on the settlement shit, have I? Anyways, I have a lot of plans for most, if not all. No, not always. Nearly impossible, but I have plans for both farms regarding Anna Bernati. I have plans for that lake, I guess, house where has the shitload of blood bugs, you know, Starlight, obviously. I don't really have like plans for Libertalia that I know I can recover. Neither. I don't know. That other one you take from the Children of Adam, you know. I know they exist, but I don't even know exactly where they are. And I only know because of Epcnate or Oxhorn. Don't remember who told which video I saw first. Huh. Before going there,
the code.
Oh. Whoa, I have a lot of.
That's it.
Whoa. Okay. Look at me, I guess. Roger.
Better in our hands anyway.
Yep. Maven Blackbriar? A railroad stick. That's a fucking red scorpion. Ooh.
Feel a lot better.
I bet. Okay, I can go down. Spotlight. System diagnosis. Miss Boom. Sly Nicholas. Where am I getting into though? Princess Odell.
Guess they're not interested in sharing, huh?
System diagnosis. 99% of the line. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, and then let's get that.
Hostile sensor readings detected.
Kelly K.
Sensors indicating concealed organic life form.
So
I was in error. No enemy detected.
It's a synth. I'm here. Let's have some fun.
Movement detected. Curious.
It's free.
Sweet.
I'm on a road today. Or better saying tonight.
Are you against someone ambush?
Hey, something's out there. Hey, something's out there.
Offline.
Holy hell. Okay, there's something specific that I want.
am detecting stealth activity.
You'd probably spend a lifetime sorting perhaps through all this old intel. Need
calibration.
Yeah, where's the other bodies though? Let me save the game. Oh, I guess I have been here once. On I don't know if I can call it like Blade Trail.
Hell yeah.
Nice. Harness it. Holy. Healthier, smart than one. Carpeting maybe. Nope. Important maybe. Huh. Removed. Press reset.
Nice.
Hello?
Perfect.
But
please reveal yourself.
No.
You cannot.
It's only seen my better days, hasn't it?
Functioning. Movement.
That's right.
Exactly what I thought. Since I'm carrying this, I'm gonna have some fun with it. This thing doesn't weigh shit, so it's right there.
Shouldn't there be people here?
Yeah, it should, but oh. Research tunnel. Section 1091, 1092 report. Executive summary. The PIM initiative. Is already bearing fruit. Foreign operators report that the corrective measures implied in the Taiwan Strait region have already greatly stabilized matters after the Pascal incident. The first few interactions of PEM's card code have increased the effectiveness of the program dramatically. But without drastic action, we are approaching a point of diminishing returns. The team asks for double the funding for the upcoming fiscal year. With additional cutting-edge databanks, we can boost the processing power of PEM threefold. Additionally, the PAM initiative needs to be fully tapped into all military and civilian agents' intelligence apparatus. The combination of these two spends should give us a decided edge against the Chinese.
And I thought the lifts in Diamond City were fancy.
26-7 June 19. Official record. PAM run the USSR China attack scenario. Processing, query. What goal does Institute Chairman seek in this hypothetical set of facts? Hold on. Gonna take a sip real quick. Conquest. Brain program. Your answer does not logically follow. An ideal nuclear first strike scenario would still leave 59% of the American nuclear stockpile free for retaliation. Positive. Positive? Positive? You cannot conquer what is destroyed. Damn. Chairman Chang isn't always logical. He won't always make logical decisions. We have been over this. Warning. Human variability results in a highly flawed statistical model. Bam, run the program. Warning. Emergency shutdown. Damn it, we lost her. Hurry her down. Did we get crash logs on that? 2075, December 17. Official record. Could you repeat for the general what you just told me? Positive. Chinese stealth technology far outstrips our own capabilities. The Chinese intelligence apparatus is sufficient to conceal large-scale research operations from American operatives. Sorry. Conclusion. The Chinese have a 91% chance of having conducted large-scale experimentation with stealth tech. Large scale? What do you mean? What are their capabilities? American projects involving this technology, referred to stealth by, have merely reverse engineering captured whatever suits. The underlying science of this technology is unknown. So the theoretical limits are also unknown. However, the so-called Ghost Fleet, that is station 831 and B-19 reported in November, may indicate that testing has already commenced with submersible vessels. Dear God, you think they have stealth subs? A second order approximation is inconclusive. Explanation: the logic chain of these assumptions have too much variability. Further data is required. So you can give me a guess? Machine-human interface aborted. Sorry, sir. We are working on some of her glitches. Bam. Well, she gets real stubborn when she's doing too much guesswork. Stubborn, she's a machine. Sir, with each new version, well, she's getting quirky. There's no way I'm taking this stuff sub nonsense to the Joint Chiefs unless I have proof. It's goddamn ludicrous to think the Chinese have been working on something this big and we have heard nothing. And my voice is going to hell. Virtually no actionable intelligence has come out of the Shenzhen province for 3.1 years. However, the province reports a spike in the imports of complex polymers and other key synthetic compounds. The quantity in question is consistent with stealth technology research on the macro scale. Until you can give me something concrete, I don't want to hear another goddamn word about this. 2077, January 28th. Official record. There it is. Go ahead. Unplug the cables. She's clear. What's the daily interview at? We can't tell until we boot her up. Initiating machine-human interface. Jesus, she's working. The numbers are looking good. Commencing analysis of this geographical point in space. She's actually in there. I can't believe her doing this. After what she pulled off in July, I hear she may be sent over to the White House. Assessment complete. Greetings, Dr. May and Dr. Mary Jane. The interface is really coming along. When she runs it, have you seen how many cycles Malcolm is using for it? Bam, performing primary function. DEFCON is currently at 3, at 3. The odds of the alert state increasing this month are 12%. In order to increase global stability, a diverse set of detailed strategies must be adopted. I'll let the general know that Benz Mobile.
I'm through.
This is where I came from, right? Probably not.
Got it.
Now, how do I open that door? Beatrice.
Where'd they go? Now where'd they get to?
Oh. know dog meat.
Guess we showed them. For other journalists.
Excellent.
What was that? Still here somewhere. Watch out.
Coward, hide. Nothing there now. Scared, huh? You should be.
Doing yesterday? Oh, alright. Grey Guard. So, I find out that OBS stops recording, like, on its own after some amount of time.
I say, have you noticed Unit 77J acting a bit strangely, Mike?
Really, darling, you must be a bit more specific than that.
Ah, yes, quite right. Well, it just seems to be a tad slow of late, as if it's not running on a full charge.
It's probably just a defect in the power unit. I'll have a look at it later.
Jolly good. Just let me know if we need a new power unit, and I'll see if I can't make a trade for one.
Hey.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
There's not even one person here?
Thought this place was creepily tidy.
That's right, darling. We are entirely self-sufficient, with no need for human guidance. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
He was one of Rodko's senior engineers, but more than a little eccentric.
You seem a bit confused, darling. You're far too young to remember anything that happened before the war. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
You are quite the firecracker.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is ordinary. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
It's awful.
Isn't it, though? Pressure is down, radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand.
What do you need me to do?
Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
You sure managed to find...
Are ready?
Hey.
Shoot.
Piper.
You really do have a talent for finding trouble, don't you?
He usually finds me.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy.
Yeah, I bet.
I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently, they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
Someone poisoned you?
Someone poisoned you?
You kidding me? I barely had the paper going before I got poisoned. First time, I'd just published an article about this cartel of caravans that had been driving up food prices in the city. Article went over well, even got a boycott of their goods started in town, so I figured I'd pop over to the Dugout Inn for a victory drink. I'd already taken a swig by the time I realized something was wrong. Vadim, he wasn't at the bar. The beer tasted off, even more so than usual. And I started feeling real woozy. I don't know what he slipped me, but I knew I had to get it out. I'm looking around for something, and There it is. The still. And I just start chugging moonshine. Honestly, I'm still not totally convinced it was better than just dying from the poison, but it worked. And while I was passed out on the floor, security managed to grab the bartender. He eventually ratted out his bosses, and they all got to share some time in the pen.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
I'm glad you're here too, Piper.
Thanks, Blue. That means a lot coming from you. So, you want to get out of here?
Yep, yeah, I have a few of my works to kill.
Have you looked into our little water problem, Dad?
I'm heading my way. Don't be a bitch.
If you're looking to trade, then let's make a deal!
Green.
At Grey Garden, the price is always right. Shall we make a deal?
What have you got?
If you act now, you can choose from one of these fabulous prizes. All the arms and ammunition you can get your hands on, plus medical supplies and general goods. It's a bonanza!
You sound like a game show host.
You sound like a game show host.
That's the correct answer. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, should we tell the lucky contestant what fabulous prize she's won?
Let's play along.
Sure. Okay.
Right this way, please. Let's take a look at your fabulous prize.
Nope.
Supervisor Green?
It's a brand new car! Wow! Now, if you've already got the latest in sleek, stylish, atomic-powered automation, you can also take your winnings in the form of a cash prize! How does 100 caps sound?
I've got an idea. Let's make a deal!
I like it! How about 150 caps?
Yeah, ooh, I'll take the cash prize.
Like this.
Here you go! And if you want to use your winnings to make a few purchases from Robco, we certainly won't complain! Ha-ha! Well, it's been a real pleasure. Thanks for playing!
Yep.
Supervisor Green?
Green's the name, and trading's the game! Ready to bargain in the garden?
Yeah, all right.
Let me see what you have. Thank you. Need to read that, haven't saw it before. I think I already have one of these, so take it.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
Yeah, let me come here. Let me fill a couple bottles. Quite literally just a couple. Maybe I'll tie around with both Grey Garden and a Burnett's farm later on. You know, the only problem of making a separate, right? Anyways, of making another series about the apartment settlements is that I need to remember to come back to the places. And, remembering stuff isn't really something I'm good at. Where is it? There you go.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Yeah. Let's take it.
Watch out.
Yeah, but where?
Never want to be in your shoes. Oh, now I'm mad.
Sorry, Piper.
That it? Did they leave? Nice.
Now, the question is, he dislike it or not? Whoa. When I got a couple more, yikes, caps from the robot. Oh well. I mean, just lost what, 1% when I have. Isn't all that bad. Quite easy to recover, but especially because I use a mod that.
What was that?
Removes the cooldown on the affinity stuff. Super mutants.
Yeah. You're human, human, human. I got a treat for you.
Yeah.
Just going to waste otherwise.
Psst.
There is some shit for me, for the love of Mara. Ooh, he can't.
Psst.
You're here. You're here. Stop hiding.
No, 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 no. Yikes. Right, I level up. I'm getting a lot of perks that I want though.
Gonna find you soon, human!
Finding me is the easy part, bro.
You have to come out sooner or later.
Bye-bye, big guy!
Oh, sorry, doggy. Yeah. Kind of cheeky though, because he was stuck on the oh, whatever. I guess I have a weapons workbench in there. I sure hope though. To hold myself and just get caps and ammo, yeah, and water. Front of terminal memo, Western Media event to all employees regarding Western Wellness Media event October 26. As a reminder, members of the local and national media will be touring the facility on Tuesday, October 26. As part of the Western Wellness Press Initiative, employees are expected to be polite, courteous, and discreet at all times. All questions, especially those pertaining to the recent cholera outbreak, are to be directed to the nearest Western Public Relations officer. Cartons of Western water will be distributed. Encourage the press of taste perfection. Expect double shifts on Wednesday. To make up for lost you guys are seeing on the screen. Signed saw. Of supply order, week of October 17. Yada yada yada. Okay. Hey, that's cute.
And inside there's. Nothing but garbage.
Hold on, now I have the perk. Let me have some.
Hey.
Come here. Oh, right, is on the.
Hey, you ever want?
Ignore that. Gonna put you on my mind.
Oh, jeez. Sorry. Quiet here.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Let's take the stairs. Okay, let's take the elevator. Looks like it takes me to different places.
Lower level.
Something if you need me to.
You bet. I'll need a moment. It's alright for now, though. Chemistry station. Manager's terminal. Memo last to. Okay, memo operating budget. To senior staff regarding operating budget. The second quarter saw record losses in our Massachusetts regional division. High operating costs and a difficult regulatory environment have led to some of the worst business conditions in recent years. Innovative solutions are urgently needed if we are to remain the market leader in civic and municipal utility service. Management would like to commend the work of Mr. Saul Arison. Western Operations Manager, for his bold experiments in wastewater recycling. We feel confident that the risks to public health are minimal, and the reduction of in treatment costs will have a significant impact on our fiscal outlook. Yeah.
My pleasure.
Yeah, this is way. This is more fun when playing. When killing humans. Or other stuff.
Hmm.
Jesus.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Hey! You're here!
Where? Oh, okay, I... Good thing though, I made it 360 here. Look at faces. You are now able to build pay. Ooh, nice. Piper? Oh, there she is.
Hey, what you got for me?
A lot of junk, literally. Thank you. Memory, facility log. Please select a log file to view October 18. Finished waterproofing upgrade to the turret defense system. Initial tests seem promising. The new sensor should shut them down if the place gets flooded out again. I'll just be grateful if they don't short out every other week. October 19. Well, they work. Emmys was cleaning the sedimentation tank and forgot to close the intake valve again. Big gusher. Turret fog snapped shut before it took any damage. Then popped back out as soon as they got the valve closed. Good as new. Too bad about Emmys though. Ooh. October 21. Routine maintenance on the fluid control pumps. Not that they need it. Central may have skimped on everything else, but those things will last forever. October 22. Saul's throwing some kind of press junket on Tuesday. Whole staff will be working overtime Monday to tidy up. Told them I needed the day to reprogram the turret system so we didn't shoot the gas. 10 minutes on that, and I can spend the rest of the day doing something more productive. Bad manners? Yeah, about our defense system. Threat operations shouldn't be limited to trained professionals only. Consumer commands are limited to activation and deactivation of the turret's hard line to this terminal. For all other operations, please refer to us as licensed technician. Any tampering will void warranty and Hold on, where's my phone? By the warranty and indemnify the manufacturer against potential injury and or death caused to users or passersby. System diagnosis. I better blow up all of them, but offline. Ooh. Deactivate. I mean, not that I don't like the XP, but you know. What I need is a sleeping bag, though.
See the damn thing?
Yeah, I'm actually alright in here. Thanks for asking, though. Down we go, I guess. You know that feeling when you will get jump scared? Sooner or later, yeah. Exactly how I feel walking around here.
Too close. I feel a lot better.
My heart. I'm too old for this kind of bullshit.
Got it.
Yep, I do. Meat steps, motherfucker.
Excellent.
Yeah, I want to get there though. I want his loot. Eat. Loot. You know, the whole eat thing, we don't really use it in Portuguese, at least not to refer to living things, you know. So it's kind of weird to do this. This though.
Perfect.
That was better than expected.
Good riddance.
What? That thing was still alive.
I feel a lot better.
Yikes. I hate my alerts. I mean, it's my fault. I got a mind to make enemies tougher, so... Like I said, jokes on me. can... I can't... Oh, whatever. Need a bed. What is it for?
Surface.
Thank you. I'm not really in condition to carry shit right now. So let me save the game. Let me see if I can rest. One more try. Oh well. Since it grows.
Ours now.
Yep. Scorpion. You know, I may have one, maybe two humans settlers.
Trouble.
You're still alive? time you're not. Good thing Piper doesn't really mind me popping buff out. I don't know about other camps though. Yeah, yeah, whatever. I don't care about dance. I mean, I sympathize with him better now that I know he's a simp, but he's still agrees with Maxon and fucking hate Maxon. You know.
What was that?
I'm sick of those guys.
Tell me about it. This is nothing. Beaten Brewery. Interesting. But I can't carry too much right now, so I'll be back here later. Let's go to Grey Garden. Hopefully I can build something to take me back to Sanctuary. Come back here. Now I jumped down here because I saw the blood leaves, but I no fucking clue where. Oh, where they are.
Blue, we're not alone here.
No. Yeah, there's a couple perks that are way too broken. You know, thankfully they fixed that between Skyrim and Fallout 4. tripping on those bones could be a little too painful, you know. Now, where is White?
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem.
Indeed, I did.
That's right.
That's marvelous, darling. Simply marvelous. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Okay, so I'm gonna get rid of a couple things. Because... I need room to build stuff, basically. But I won't be doing a lot right now. Resources. Food, miscellaneous. Let me see if I can. Nope, what do I need? Leather and screws.
Heads up.
What can I do?
Give me this junk, please. I'm gonna be overweight, but that doesn't matter right now.
Hey.
Thank you, Brian. Now I can. I'm gonna sit right here. How can I build the... Nice, I can. I'm gonna need this in the future. There you go. Nope, no. Doesn't need that. Let's go to Sanctuary House. But I guess it's gonna do for this one out. Thank you for this video. Maybe I'll have a different gear when next I come back. I'm kind of getting sick of my appearance. And stay safe, take care of each other, stay hydrated, hug your parents. You know how it is. See you all on our next one.